executive director. So, you know, that's part of his history, and so you have to understand that's part of where he's coming from.
And he was married and then divorced, and he married the same woman. So he's still married to his first wife, but he wouldn't want to put his name on the throne. That's crazy. Anyway, forget what was said last night. Twitter made just nuts about what they saw. So this was creepy because I watched this and listened to it because I was going to the Michael Jackson thing.
Oh, that's right.
I was driving. I listened to it, but I was driving down to Anaheim. And so I listened to the speech. So I have all the Twitter commentary. And somebody was at Vanity Fair. They all know what Joe Biden like. He's coughing. He's touching his nose. Is he picking his nose? I think my God, it was bad. But what do you think about Hillary's hair? This was all the talk on Twitter. Vanity Fair.